We're ready for this. We're always ready for this. Athlete of the week. It's one of our favorite times of the week. And today, an awesome young girl.
I think Maple Ridge is ready for this. Alouette Elementary, if you're watching, good morning. Got to give a shout out to Emma Doucette. She is our athlete of the week. Let's hear her story.
She won't be the first one to grab a ball, but she will get there. Emma Doucette is a very determined grade 7 basketball player. What could set her back doesn't. And she is learning the game alongside her teammates at Alouette Elementary.
What did you think of the practice?
Good.
What was your favorite part about it?
Good.
Can you say anything other than good?
Emma was born with Prader-Willi syndrome. It's a very rare genetic disorder. It affects her ability to learn and impacts her muscle and emotional development. But the biggest challenge for Emma and her family is controlling her insatiable appetite. She has a chronic feeling of being hungry, and there is no medication for it.
At home, cupboards are locked, fridges locked. She has no access to food. Emma's fine with that because I think she feels safer to know that there's a no-hope situation. When she's out in the community and in other people's cares, it becomes difficult.
Emma is limited to a maximum of 1,100 calories a day. It's all the energy she needs on the court. She is improving every day and gets just as much playing time as her teammates. It's amazing, isn't it, what determination can do.
I think it's so exciting that she wanted to play on the team. When we sat around at a team meeting talking about Emma and what she was going to do, her mom said, well, she wants to play basketball. And we were kind of like, great, let's do it. And the coaches embraced it and the kids have embraced it. It's been wonderful having her.
She's come a long way. The first game we had, her only goal was finding her check and knowing which way the ball is going. Now we're working on passing and getting open. So we keep building on her skills that she's learning.
You know, Emma's very determined to achieve things and to go after what interests her. She doesn't see the disability. She only sees what she wants to do and that she's going to give it her best to try.
Lakers on three. One, two, three.
Lakers!
Get him pumped right there. Get him pumped.
Love it.
It's a great attitude,
Emma.
Way
to go, Emma.
Yeah.
And to the coaches and to the teachers and everybody getting excited about, bringing that sport out in her.
Mm-hmm.
So good. Basketball. Love it. Hey, we're always looking for athletes of the week.
We sure are. Yeah, Greg Harper and crew. They're always looking to tell your story. BreakfastTelevision.ca. Click on Athlete of the Week and send us your story. And hopefully it's you being showcased right here on Breakfast Television.
And good work, Greg Harper, in putting those together, as he always does. A lot of hard work goes into that.